What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to create a welcome message for your Discord server. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To send welcome messages to new users, we will make use of the Dino Discord bot. To add Dino to your server, simply head over to dino.gg and make sure to log in with your Discord account. You can then authorize the bot to make changes on your server. Next, select Manage Servers, and then you will see a list of servers you have joined. Simply select the one you are managing and where you have admin permissions. Under Modules, make sure that the Welcome module is enabled, and then navigate to its settings. Here, you can choose whether a message will be shown, an embed, or embed and message. Below, you can even have Dino send a welcome message as a direct message to the new server member. If not, then choose the default welcome channel for new users where they will see their welcome message. For me, that would be general. Choose a color for the message embed, and then fill out the title and description to your liking. You can also select an URL to a website for the title, if you wish to redirect users to your content channel for example. If you wish, you can also use author, thumbnail, footer information, as well as more fields you might wish to display. Below, you will be able to preview all of your changes in the embed preview. After saving your changes, you can head over to your Discord server, where new users will be greeted with a welcome message or embed. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide, where I explain how to properly embed welcome images, for example, linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.